learning environment today. Bins out here for a reason. Use them.
I have a project about an oil spill in Alaska. On March 24th, 1989, the Exxon Valdez spilled 10.8 million US gallons of oil. It wiped out many animals. Since then, most animals have made miraculous recoveries. The tanker ran aground on Bly Reef in Prince William Sound, Alaska. The company that owned the tanker paid $7 billion to clean the sea and took 4 summers to clean. The company were fined $150 million for environmental crime. 250,000 seabirds, 2,800 sea otters, 300 harbor seals, 250 bald eagles, and 22 killer whales, and billions of salmon and herring eggs were killed approximately.
This is William's poster, William Retail Roger Poster.
So, I started by doing, by looking up pictures on the internet for trying to. And try to make ideas on how bad plastic is for the ocean and how we could stop polluting.
Our project is all about 4 different marine animals: the great white shark, the seal, the bottlenose dolphin, and narwhal.
Is the ocean's most fearsome predator. The great white shark is famous throughout.
Sorry.
I brought in a 60 million year old mackerel shark tooth, and its origin was Morocco.
Just walk around. There was a hedge.